The World Championship. That's not 2 hours cigar. That's
Lancero's
that's number
not...
two. That's not Lancero.
Yeah, I know.
That's number two.
If it was an inch longer, it'd last 2 hours. Weird, isn't it? I love Lanceros though.
Why anyway. Don't smoke them?
Hmm?
Why don't smoke them?
Because
don't say you love Lanceros, because we will have another comment from some guy which raving about that. We like Lancero, but we don't smoke Lanceros. I have the comment in that which frustrate me. You know, I'm usually don't care about the comments, and if it's criticizing me, I'm okay. I'm all right with the critics. But if the critics is relevant, not someone to tell me that I don't smoke small Vitos because he see me try three times on the live smoking a Bing Green Gauges. But I smoke, I don't know, maybe 2 or 3 cigars a day.
Okay.
Half of them are Lanceros.
There's a reason why I don't smoke Lanceros on a live stream. Because I love Lanceros and I want to sit back and enjoy them. I don't want to... And I'm not trying to be flippant here by saying that we're wasting cigars, because we're not. I mean, I'm smoking a Davidoff number 2. Generally speaking, we tend to smoke really nice cigars, right? The last live stream I smoked a Gran Bretaña Regional Edition. So we tend to smoke good cigars, but there are a couple of criteria that need to be met when we're smoking a cigar on the live stream. First thing is, it needs to last a long time. So big ring gauge cigars tend to last a little bit longer. Lanceros, they don't last as long as a... Obviously, it's not going to last as long as a long, heavy ring gauge cigar.
Well, it depends. 2 hours. Lancero for me is 2 hours.
For me,
I smoke Toro for less than 2 hours.
For me, it's about an hour and a half, a Lancero.
Probably the only cigar I will smoke more than 2 hours, that will be some Gordo slow burning. Like earlier today, I smoked very slow burning Gordo. I want to experiment and try different cigars. That's why I don't smoke only Lanceros, but more than a 1/3 of my cigars are Lanceros. One day, I promise, I'll show you some of my stuff, and you see, I've got crazy amount of Lanceros, which, you know, I enjoy them, but not on our lives, not when I do reviews and anything. But at the moment, half of the cigars I smoke, they're either for some live Zoom review or whatever.
Mm.
So I prefer to enjoy the Lancero when I have time to enjoy it as well.
Same again. I mean, Lanceros are my favorite Vitola, so I want to sit back and enjoy the cigar properly. Like right now, when we're doing the live stream, we can't really, because we're focusing on the actual live stream, we're focusing on the topic more so than we're focusing on the cigar. So it kind of, it's not a waste, because it's not a waste. It's not a waste at all. I mean, still enjoying the cigar, but you don't enjoy it in the same way. Do you know what I mean?
You don't think about the cigar as opposed to think when you want to read the cigar.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? I like to say when you read the cigar, you want to enjoy one piece, you want a little
Precisely.
Bit of music. You don't want to talk with anyone. You don't want to do anything. Just then smoke and read the cigar.
Mm.
If you don't read the cigar, if you're in a company chatting a lot, it's still enjoyable, but it's a different experience.
Yep,
that's how
different.
You enjoy with another company, with another friend. It could be the same brand, same Vitola, same cigar even, but it's different experience as enjoyment, not enjoyment as itself.
Yeah.
You know, and it's, yeah, that's a little bit off the topic, but.
Yeah, a bit off the topic, but that's essentially why we don't smoke our favorite cigars, our favorite Vitolas generally on the live stream. And also because Ray wants to show off a lot of different brands as well, not just what I show off. And what I tend to show off are generally just Cubans. Because in most of our live streams, I'm smoking Cubans. So Ray wants to kind of do something a little bit different and show brands which most people may not have heard of. So that's essentially why we don't smoke our favorite Vitolas and we don't smoke our favorite cigars on the live stream. But anyway, back to the subject. I thought we'd address that just in case, you know, it comes up again. But yeah, so